Hello everyone, I'm Tina Lefevre and I'm VP Marketing at Atlas Copco Power Technique Service. Welcome to the video on retrofit solutions. The great thing about connectivity is that, once you've got a smooth operational flow going, every new equipment you connect to it will immediately bring you extra benefits. But it shouldn't mean that you have to wait until your older equipment gets replaced. We also offer quick and easy solutions to connect your existing fleet. Quick and easy? Absolutely. Our retrofit kits are designed as do-it-yourself kits, and they come with simple installment instructions that any certified technician can easily follow and perform. If you still would like more assistance, your Atlas Copco representative will be happy to help. So, what's included in the retrofit kit? It starts with the connectivity hardware. Both the SmartBox and the CoreBox hardware are available as retrofit kit. The hardware comes with an active SIM card, the cables to connect the hardware to the equipment, and GSM and GPS antennas. The instruction manual and video are available in PowerConnect by scanning the QR code on your equipment. The CoreBox and SmartBox are connected via cellular networks and they function internationally. However, it is important that the GSM network is available in the area in which the equipment will be operated. The CoreBox can use 4G, NB IoT or 2G networks, whereas the SmartBox connects to 3G or 2G. Each retrofit kit also includes a first-year subscription, with data access via the FleetLink portal and API. For CoreBox, this is a core subscription, and for SmartBox, a smart subscription. The subscription can be extended or adapted after the first year. Now, as we've said, installing a retrofit kit is quick and easy. How quick and easy? Let's take a look. That was easy. Since both the SmartBox and CoreBox hardware are available as retrofit kits, you can choose depending on your needs. Do you need a reminder about the most important differences? Let's take another look. The SmartBox communicates with your equipment controller, and as such can read out many equipment sensors and statuses. To do so, the SmartBox is programmed to connect with a specific set of Atlas Copco controllers. As for now, our technology extends to about 5 years of past standard production for mobile compressors, generators, and a set of standard pump controllers. So, in case your equipment is 5 years old or less, and you haven't requested any custom-made modifications, it is compatible. Before ordering retrofit kits, however, we advise you to consult your local Atlas Copco representative. The CoreBox, on the other hand, is a more basic device. It doesn't interact with the equipment controller. It monitors the hours it is powered, it receives the GPS location of the device, and you can also hardwire one basic alarm to it. Being it so basic certainly has its advantages. It will work on any of your mobile compressors and generators, and on other equipment types, as long as there is room to fit it in properly and a 12-volt or 24-volt connection are available. It means that for older equipment, or very basic equipment, the CoreBox can be an ideal and simple solution. And that's it. Thank you for watching. And if you have any questions or would like a quote, please meet us in the coffee corner.